Hello and welcome to Pow Pow Island. I literally set the video up because, oh my gosh, look, I just came up with a recipe for a golden axe. So what happened was, so it's been a month, you guys. I've been going around every morning. My chore is to hit the trees. And all of a sudden, my stone axe gave up the ghost. And then my little character went into deep thought. And then this comment came up. So we're going to do this together quick. This is all new, haven't even done it, so let's just see what happens. That's it, okay. How exciting is that? Obviously, oh no, we can't go there yet. We have to go into our, do we need to first see if there's a card here in inventory? No, there's nothing in there. Okay, so hold on a second. Let's go straight over to our recipe box and let us go to the tools. There it's, oh my gosh. Okay, so I need one gold nugget and an axe. I've got those things. Now let's just fly down, because obviously I don't have my gold nugget with me. So just let's cruise on down as fast as we can, you guys, to my property, to my house, where I've got the gold nugget in inventory. So we'll just cut across my lawn here. Careful not to run through the tulips. Okay, now keep running. Oops, I've run through them anyways. New house exterior I just got. How exciting is that? Okay, enough of that. Let's just go in and get the gold thing. Let's make the axe and let's see what that entails. Oh, this is pretty exciting. Okay, so here we go. First thing we want to do is get, let's get the gold nugget. I've got about 9 of them, if I'm not mistaken. There, 10. We'll just grab those, move to pocket. And let's get out of there, skedaddle, skedaddle. We need the axe, and if I'm not mistaken, I should have in my inventory, yep, there's one of those axes. So let's just do it. Let's craft this puppy. Let's craft it, people. Okay, and there it is, craftable. Good, let's do it. Now, I don't know anything about the golden axe, and some of you do already, and that's fine. All right, all done. Now let's just take this baby and go back to, well, we don't have to go very far. I'll go right to a tree and see whether, well, no, these trees all on my lower level here. Let's just skediddle, skedaddle. Let's just go. So all of these trees I've hit right now, so this is gonna be pointless me trying to hit them. So let's just go back to where I came from and let's just cruise over here. All these trees, sadly, this morning I've already hit. I was already up top. So trying to hit them is not going to yield me anything. So let's just get back to where I was. And here, I'm willing to risk a cherry tree. Or did it break actually in the middle of doing one of these trees here? No, okay. So let's just go to my cherry tree. Let's grab this axe. And let's, come on, come on, come on. Focus. Where did that axe go? Here it is. Okay. So let me take that and say hold. And let's go like this. Oh my gosh. Okay, so there's the problem. The golden axe is an axe that actually cuts your tree down. So we still have to make the stone axe. So this is sort of a pointless, I'll plant a new cherry tree there. So that's actually no good unless you're going to be cutting stuff down. And I just want to share that with you. Okay, so you get the gold axe just by breaking down one of the stone axes. So it's still not useful to me because I don't want to cut trees down. All right, I hope that helped you guys, just sharing it sort of live at my place. Take it easy. All right, so look, it's getting serious out there, everybody. So buckle down and, you know, obey the social distancing and all that. Please stay healthy. That's the key thing here. Get some exercise, though. That's important, all right? Run around your island, grab some exercise, okay? Talk to y'all later. Take care. Be happy. I'm joyful with my new axe, but it's not a very useful axe. Sorry to say that. Bye.